I've been on TikTok for the last couple of days because I've been super ill and I'm honestly still not feeling that flash. But on the brighter side, my DIY tank heater finally arrived, so I'm super excited to start using it.